The following exercises are suitable for these prosthetic knee joints. Apart from that, always consider the user's physical condition. Franziska shows how to switch between the first and the second MyMode by motion pattern. For the first MyMode, this means bouncing 3 times on the forefoot within 1 second and then unloading the prosthesis. After one long beep, 2 following shorter beeps confirm the switching into the first MyMode. Switching back via the same movement pattern. During bouncing, the knee has to be extended. 3 times bouncing and unloading. After one long beep, a shorter beep confirms the switch back into the basic mode. Direct switching between the 2 MyModes is not possible. With 4 times bouncing and unloading, Rika can switch into the second MyMode. 3 short beeps confirm the switching. Here, cycling is shown. Switching back to the basic mode occurs via the same movement pattern. Generally speaking, if the confirmation beeps are missing, the switching wasn't successful. The easiest for mode switching is to use the Ottobock cockpit app. Direct switching between the MyModes is possible. For example, table tennis. Switching to cycling mode. Switching to brake friction knee mode. When loading the prosthesis, the knee joint blocks in the flexion direction.